the advice I got a long time ago is really true. It's don't let the truth get in the way of a good story. Telling it exactly the way it happened won't make people feel what I felt, because in my head it was much worse than that. In my head it was the busiest airplane in the world, but it felt lonely. And so Matt Alderman and Tiffany Goss, we had never met before, and I had just gone through that experience. And so telling them the story, it was nice to have them there to kind of help me navigate what was true and real and what would then also need to be changed a little bit to make the audience feel what I felt. Nobody wants to spend a holiday going through a breakup, and so I think that's what is connecting for people. I'm kind of grateful for the experience, because it's been a song that's helped me as an artist and a songwriter connect to a lot of people. So again, it wasn't the most fun, but I'm grateful for it.
Like it's just me.